How you doing? It's Billy Ashbaugh here with DrummerConnection.com. Welcome back, and today's drum lesson is Double Bass Groove Workout Part 1. All we're going to do here is really gain some stamina with the feet, primarily the left foot. We're going to work on three basic patterns with the ride against the same three patterns with the left hand. Our feet are just going to alternate right, left, right, left, right, left. Like I said, really lending itself to just being a great stamina builder for the feet. The hand patterns for the exercise today, they're pretty basic. We're doing a steady flow of quarter notes, a steady flow of eighth notes, and a steady flow of every and or every upbeat. We're just sticking with eighth notes for now. We'll move on to sixteenths very soon. The idea for this exercise is to take one of these flows, say quarter notes, stay on the ride with that flow, and then we're going to work out playing all of those flows that we just talked about on the snare, the quarters, the eighths, and the upbeats. And remember, all this is going on while we got this steady right, left, right, left, right, left with our feet. And at different tempos, this is a great exercise. So let's get started. Let's try quarters on the ride along with quarters on the snare. Keep quarter notes on the ride, and now let's try a steady flow of eighth notes with the snare drum. Next, let's move to every and or upbeat with the left. All right, now you get the idea. You see how it's working. So let's move to eighth notes now on the ride, a steady flow, and let's work out with the snare drum all three patterns. Time to move to every and or upbeat now on the ride, and let's work out those three flows with the snare drum. This is a great exercise for covering all of the possibilities between the left hand and the right hand involving eighth notes and quarter notes. Remember, you can always mix this stuff up as well as speed it up to challenge your feet underneath. See how fast and steady you can keep that flow of sixteenth notes going with the feet. Here's an exercise that I like to do. I'll take quarter notes, play them on the ride. Then I'll play all three of the patterns with the left, but I'll play each one one bar. So it goes by quickly, then three measures later, I'm switching to eighth notes, starting with quarters, switching through three bars later, and going to the upbeat and doing the same with the left hand. It moves through kind of quick, but it's a cool little warm-up. Enjoyed Double Bass Groove Workout Part 1. In Part 2, we're going to break these patterns up, download some PDFs, and really start to work out with the snare drum. We'll see you guys next time.